allows you to get to your car after the concert. Some of you were here last year and may remember the chaos we had as people got disorientated and went in all the wrong directions and couldn't find their car. Thanks too to United Airlines, who continued to support us, as they have for some years now, despite the grim events last year.
seen them, have I? That's really good. Look at it.
Brilliant star. I notice you're all standing. I wonder if you'd be good enough to sit down.
Thank you.
One last wave to Mary Duguid and her explosive companion Mike Dentith.
Thank you.
As a 61 squadron aircraft representing Echo 176, are all Merlin engines held together with a Lancaster, would be a very familiar one in this neck of the woods. There's only one march that can go with this aircraft. Thanks to the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight. trapped in a restricted area. This is the last chance, sir or madam. If you left your yellow Vauxhall Astra E199YNU in a restricted area by the Apache hangar, can I refresh your memory that this is what it looks like? The only way we could move it, I'm afraid, was underslung. This is what the second-hand car salesman would refer to as a tidy little motor. If this is your car, I suggest you keep a very close eye on the links. It will be turning left shortly and we'll be putting it down in a sanitised area on the south of the airfield near the bomb dump, where you'll be able to reclaim it later. If you own a yellow Vauxhall Astra E199YNU, it is at 3 Vauxhall Astra E199YNU. Yes, the aircraft turned into wind and will now be shooting an approach to the area south of the airfield where the aircraft can be left through its runway to recover later. Uh-oh. Well, it'll be about there if you want to go home in it. Oh, Lord, I'm sorry about that.
Probably that glider, isn't it? the trampled picture post, the pell-mell race to hurricane or spitfire at the bell, the old man.
seen them yet.
You've never seen this in the dark before. We're just gathering up the troops.
Impressive,
a wonderful show in spite of the moisture.
Quite
please,
good, those fireworks.
Would you share your appreciation for the Wainfleet Singers? Who have given me a very hard time, and quite rightly, that we were unable to give...